So we are here with Leila to find out more secrets about the cocktails are served here at the Bletchley. So what is the secret behind like reading the personality and then tailor the cocktail according to that?
So basically there's two different ways to this. The first is mainly based off of their favorite foods. So they have to choose in a menu of a hypothetical dinner party their starter, main, and desserts. And there's flavors and all of that which are tailored specifically to work together. And then there's the second one, which you have go of your senses. So you smell and taste certain things. The smells, not to give you too many spoilers, for example, are the alcohols. So we tried really hard to make things smell and taste differently so you can identify the alcohols and the flavors afterwards. And then we get the ticket with your choices individually and your agent name, and then we make the drink individually for you.
Thank you.